Alton, Illinois' newly elected mayor will lay out his vision for his first 100 days in office today. David Goins is the city's first African-American mayor. He says some of his top priorities are getting the city's financial records in order. He also plans to encourage citizens to get vaccinated, improve public safety, community relations, and also infrastructure.